Hoops on 2K Sports. The Hawaii Warriors square up against the New Mexico Lobos. We're really excited to bring you this matchup. Hi there, everyone. We're here at the Pit. I'm Vern Lundquist, here with Bill Raftery and Tracy Wilson. Give us your take, Bill.
The story here is the matchup at off guard. Bernard is definitely one of the best shooting guards in the nation. For a guard, he's very comfortable with his back to the basket, and he can really fill it up from the low block. Crow is also a top-quality two-guard. Watch how this fella operates at the low post. He's got some dazzling moves down there. Both looking to lead their teams to a win. We'll see who succeeds.
Swings it to the wing. Crow. Feeds it to the left wing. Collected inside by Bernard. He got it up there, but it just wouldn't fall.
With a little more touch, it might have.
Paul goes up. Scores the opening field goal. They're up 2-0. Moody gets it. Right wing. Last shot missed from three-point range. With nobody around, he still couldn't convert.
Sometimes you can be too wide open.
Takes it up. Nice floater back there by Paul. They increase their lead to 4. Right wing, Salisbury. Crow takes the 3. Bernard snatches the rebound.
He'll want another shot with that much space. He knows he can make it.
Hansen dishes it to the baseline. Left wing, passes it to the right wing. From about 19 feet, grabbed by Baldwin. The last layup, no good.
Salisbury grabbed that rebound with his elbows high, using a little intimidation.
Moving. The bank shot won't fall. Still a double-digit game. Dishes it to the high post. Hansen has it, top of the key. Lob, left side. Bernard dumps it off. Paul in the key, up the backboard and in. He's got 6. Moody has it down low, anticipates the pass. Let's check in with our sideline reporter, Tracy Wilson, who has some info for us.
Thanks, guys. Earlier on, I caught up with the Lobos coach. I asked what he expected the key to this game to be, and he replied that with the athletes he has on his team, the key will be to stay aggressive and use those physical tools to their advantage. Sounds like he wants to wear the other guys out, Vern.
Thank you, Tracy. Crow passes to the left to stop the drought. Bernard pulls it in. The Lobos with a chance for a double-digit lead. Baseline. Dishes to the right. Baldwin. Backs down. Hansen catches it on the free throw line. Goes up. Couldn't get the shot, but he was fouled and gets a trip to the line. Can't sink the first. The Warriors will bring out some reserves. Good on number 2. backcourt.
Carlson
makes his first appearance.
Restrepo inbounds the ball. Clyde passes it up court.
The Hawaii coach got the momentum slipping away from his team, and I'm sure he's hoping this time out will straighten them out.
Feeds left wing. Clyde. Gets it on the elbow. The shot clock's running down. Restrepo passes it back to the right. That last 20-footer was offline by Crow, and it's a 9-point game.
Well, you can't afford to spot the other team any more points, Vern. They're in danger of letting this game be over before the second half.
Crow behind the arc. Restrepo grabs the rock.
That's how to play this game. Establish position. Grab the offensive board.
Warsaw inbounds the ball. About 10 and a half minutes left in the half. Bernard hands it off. Feeds it to the wing.
Got it.
And they're now out in front by 12.
The Hawaii coach might have decided to switch things up a little bit. He's going to take time to make sure everybody's clear on the game plan.
Restrepo. Bounces it to the low block.
He's in a pretty cold stretch right now, Vern, and there's a danger that it's going to start to rub off on the rest of the team.
No good on the last layup by Warsaw. Leads him in, picks it up. The finger roll was laid in by Crow, but they're still down by 10. The Lobos on a bit of a roll here. Sanderson inbounds the ball. Hawaii is really struggling to close down the middle. Tracy has something for us. Tracy?
The Warriors coach just told the players on his bench, we have to be more physical in the paint. Don't be afraid of some contact. Sounds like he'd rather have some fouls called than to keep giving up all those easy baskets.
All right, Tracy. Crow goes up, finishes the break. They're now behind by 10. About 8.5 minutes left in the half. Dish out left to the rim. The finger roll was flipped up and in for Baldwin. By 12. Restrepo. Clyde takes it up. Baldwin hauls it in. That's his third rebound of the contest.
Don't put anything weak up like that.
I'm sure his coach will be telling him that. Gets it. Baseline. Passes to the baseline. Bernard feeds it to the high post. Backs in. Tosses it up. Frees it for three. He's 2 for 2 from downtown. The Warriors will take a timeout. Both teams are going to make some substitutions.
Substitution.
Bonfi inbounds the ball. Moody catches it, far side. Misses from 7.
passes. Baseline. And it's picked up by Hawaii. The D was really waiting for him there.
That's how you do it. Keep the heat on. Wait for the misstep and then capitalize.
Leads him with the pass. Salisbury keeps it alive on the offensive end. Drive. Moody dishes to the left. Goes up. Can't convert. As he'll go to the line for two. Knocks down the first one. Gets the second to fall as well. Hipshire inbounds the ball. About 6.5 minutes left in the half. Bold pass. To the elbow. Passes it to the wing. Carlson swings it to the right wing. It's missed by Hansen. Still a 13-point lead. It's stolen by Paul. Hansen brings it up court.
Things just get so cramped up inside, Vern, that making those little dump-off passes can be really difficult.
Sanderson dumps it off. Bonfi catches it outright. Salisbury with the shot. Bangs it off the front of the rim and out.
They did just enough to force him to alter his shot. What solid D.
Nice little crossover. Knocked loose, but it's recovered by Carlson. Paul, good from three-point range. They're in front, 24-8. Fly. Step back over the midcourt line there. That's an over and back violation.
That's just careless, Vern. He wasn't watching where he was on the court.
Warsaw inbounds the ball. McGuire. Tipped away. And it's scooped up by Reaser.
I'd love to see that. He was lurking around, then pounced. Such a thief, Vern.
About 4.5 minutes left in the half. Dishes to the top of the key. Warsaw catches it outright. Backs down. Feeds baseline. Takes it up. Gets it to go. And he's got a chance to add one more.
I love the strength.
He completes the three-point play. Moody puts it up. No luck on the three-point attempt.
That's another rebound for a team that's doing a great job on the boards. They've got a big edge there today.
Warsaw has it. Right wing. Rebounded inside by McGuire. For three. Snatched down by Warsaw. The Lobos with a comfortable lead.
But a D got lucky there, Vern. You can't expect many misses when you're that open.
Carlson goes up, fouled hard, and he'll take a trip to the line. Carlson looks to have hurt his ankle somehow. He's on the floor in pain, and that looks pretty bad.
That's too bad, Vern, but I'm sure we'll see him back on the court as soon as he's ready.
We'll stay on it and try to get an update on his condition just as soon as it becomes available. He's off on the second. Moody. Moody, the crossover, gets nothing but net. He's got two. Hipscher inbounds the ball. 2:58 left in the first half. Lawrence passes it to the free throw line. Takes it up. Fouled hard there. He'll get two free throws.
Shooting two.
And he makes the first. The Warriors are making a few lineup changes. He gets them both. Leads him with the pass. Crowe shoots from the post. Gets it to go. But they're still behind by 17.
They're going to apply some pressure here and with full court. Minute.
Wyatt rips it down. They push the lead to 19. Ryan inbounds the ball. Feeds it to the wing. Crow. Carlson was hurt earlier on, and Tracy Wilson has checked on his condition and has this update. Tracy?
He rolled his ankle pretty badly, Vern. Although it has swelled up, they don't think it's severe enough to be a sprain. He's been cleared to return if necessary. We'll see if they give him the go-ahead to get back on the floor. Back to you guys.
Thank you, Tracy. That last 13-footer was missed by Hipscher.
A little sloppy on the release.
You're right. Just a little, but it cost him there. The crossover. Kicks it out to the perimeter. Pulled in by Hipscher.
When a shot like that comes around, you've got to hit it.
They just dared him to shoot. Dishes outright. Hipscher backs in. That last shot was off from 11. Right wing, takes the shot, yanked down inside by Hipscher. The Lobos have got a nice lead.
Wow, his mid-range game is generally solid.
He can't believe it, and I can't believe it. Hipscher backs him down. Lawrence. Warsaw has it, out left. Bounce pass, right wing. Hipscher shoots it. Can't get it to fall inside. But they're still up by 19. Deflects the pass, but it's recovered by Hawaii. Fry hands it off. Gets it right corner. Oh, he hits the buzzer beater. And they're now behind by 17. First half comes to an end with the score 30. We're all set to begin the second half, so let's get back into it. Paul inbounds it to start the second half. Warsaw passes to the baseline. High post. Poke loose. And it's picked up by Hawaii. Now let's go down to Tracy Wolfson who has an update for us.
Thanks, Vern. During halftime, I spoke with the Lobos coach. He felt it wouldn't be classy to run up the score and was going to change things in a way to make sure that doesn't happen. He went on to say that he wasn't going to mix up his rotation, even though he knows he has talent on the end of his bench. He felt that the players he used in the first half give him the best chance of winning this game, and he won't stray from that game plan. Back to you.
Thanks, Tracy. Let's see if they took that advice.
I like how he gets himself into defensive position.
At the right place, at the right time yet again. Moody. Dishes it to the baseline. Crowe throws it up. Baldwin gets the board inside. You would have liked to seen them get a better shot off than that, Bill.
You know, Burnett's just shaky shot selection.
Paul catches it. Left wing. Passes out left. Backs him down. Lawrence has it. High post. Lawrence swings it to the right corner, to the free throw line, with the shot. The three was drained by Hansen. He's 1 for 2 for the game. Salisbury inbounds the ball. The Warriors need to find some answers here. Stolen by Hansen.
A superior effort to fight through the foul and put it down. Strong move.
The Lobos are making a few lineup changes. Foul shot is good for a three-point play. Hawaii is really struggling. Lead pass down low. Good look by Crow. He's shooting 33% for the game. Hansen. Skips it to the right side. Hipscher from the right block. Hits it. And they now go up by 23.
They're set up in intimate.
Swing pass, right wing. Pulled down inside by Salisbury. Hipscher inbounds the ball. Hansen tosses it up court. Bernard. Left side. Throws it up. Nice shot from the low block by Bernard. By 23. Right around 12 minutes left in the second half. The Warriors call timeout. Well, it looks like they're getting set to inbound the ball. Dumps it inside. Last shot dumped down by Bonfim.
Look at that pass. Led him straight to the hoop.
Baldwin inbounds the ball. Hansen lost track of his position and stepped on the out-of-bounds line. That is a turnover.
He lost track of where he was, Vern. That's just not heads-up basketball.
Hansen gets the reach-in call, and that's his first foul. Sanderson is needed out on the floor. He didn't get much of a rest.
Oh, you can't come across the body like that. That is a textbook reach.
Crow. Beats it to the wing. Salisbury puts it up, misses the three-pointer.
Their rebounding has been terrific, Vern, and that's the main reason they're leading in this game.
Bernard gets it, right wing. Almost a three-point opportunity. Instead, he'll go to the line for two.
Second team foul.
Shooting 2
Knocks down the first one. Warsaw didn't sit for long, and he's coming back into the ballgame. He gets them both. Sanderson inbounds the ball. The Warriors down big. Takes it up. He got fouled and still almost made it. He'll go to the line for two shots. And he makes the first. And he gets the second to fall as well. Skip pass, right side. Bernard goes up. From the paint, the basket was nailed by Baldwin. They're leading 45-22. Moody. Crow dishes to the left side. Moody knocks it down off a nice move. He's got six. Baldwin inbounds the ball. Hansen way up court. And it's gathered up by Bonfim. Leads him in. He goes up for the Hail Mary, but it's extremely dangerous to toss it up like that, Bill.
As we saw, somebody will come down with it, but it isn't necessarily who you want.
10 points, and he's his team's leading scorer. Shooting two. Knocks down the first one. He gets them both. The Warriors have got a lot of ground to make up. Bounces it to the baseline. Salisbury. Throw. Lets it go. Hits the left rim and out. New Mexico is shooting itself in the foot with all the turnovers. Tracy has something for us.
The Lobos coach is not sugarcoating the issue. He told his assistants our fundamentals are abysmal. And then added, the only players I want on the floor right now are the ones that can take care of the ball.
Thanks, Tracy. Skips it to the elbow. Feeds baseline. Bernard from 18 feet away. Sanderson pulls it down. The steal.
Such great instincts. He knew exactly where the ball was going.
Missed shot in the paint by Baldwin. Right around 9 minutes left in the second half.
Look at the D. What a great job bothering them underneath. That stop might boost their confidence.
Gets it. Left wing. Bernard passes it to the wing. Lawrence dumps it off. Lobs it down low. Baldwin was camped in the lane there, and he gets the 3 second call. Both teams will make some substitutions.
Substitution.
Cobb inbounds the ball.
They've got their defense, and it's minute.
Restrepo takes a three. The basket was made by Cobb. He's 1 for 2 from deep. Bernard takes it up. Cobb gets the rebound. He must have thought someone was rotating over to block that.
You can't lose concentration even for a second.
From downtown. Grabbed by Bernard.
But a D got lucky there, Vern. You can't expect many misses when you're that open.
Dishes, left wing. Hipshire. Carlson swings it to the right wing. Corner. Bernard shoots it. He gets hammered. He'll head to the stripe. Knocks down the first one. He gets the second to fall as well. Bonfi inbounds the ball. The Warriors need to find some answers here.
The Hawaii coach wants to talk it over with his troops. Hey, if you've got the timeouts, you might as well use them. You can't take them to the bank with you.
Dumps it down low. Puts up a three. Too strong on the attempt by Frog. Not his shot.
It's up to the coach to put the right people in the right places. It didn't happen there.
Bernard. Bernard with the leaner. Bernard calls it in. Hipshire gets it in the paint. Pass, high post. That's a 35-second violation, and they'll turn it over.
I don't know if they just weren't aware of the shot clock or what, but how about a little energy on the offense, boys?
Restrepo inbounds the ball. The Warriors with some difficulties. Restrepo. Terrific pass. Nice move in the paint on the last shot by Sanderson.
Perfect use of the bounce pass, Fern. I'd like to see that.
Has it. Top of the key. Outright. Warsaw backs in, shoots. The three-pointer hit by McGuire. They push the lead to 19. Cobb. Warsaw grabs the rebound.
He'll want another shot with that much space. He knows he can make it.
Feeds it to the high post. Paul has it on the corner. Bounce pass, high post. McGuire gets it, baseline. Backs down. Baldwin dishes it to the corner. Paul can't get the jumper to fall. Still a 19-point lead, and it's controlled by New Mexico.
Oh, the quick hands. Before they even knew what hit them, he made off with that one.
Passes to the left. Restrepo gets called for the reach, and that's his third foul.
He should concentrate on just getting good position instead of flailing away at the ball like that.
Paul. McGuire catches it. Right wing. Passes. Right wing. Carlson. McGuire, top of the key. Paul yanks it down inside. Put up and in on that last layup. Sanderson inbounds the ball. About 4.5 minutes left in the second half. Leads him with the pass. Hammered in on the last jump. The Lobos take their first time out of the game. Both teams are making substitutions. Hansen passes way down court. Cuts off the pass.
I'd love to see that. He was lurking around, then pounced. Such a thief, Fern.
Gets it. Top of the key. Crow. Lead pass to the inside. That last dunk was slammed down by Reeser.
Sweet. He put that bounce pass right in his hip pocket.
He has great court sense. Bounces it to the baseline. Hansen. Warsaw catches it inside. Pass to the elbow. Stolen away by Hawaii. The Warriors down big. Goes up. The Warriors are the last ones to touch it, and they'll turn it over. Both teams are going to make some substitutions. Baldwin inbounds the ball. The Warriors with some difficulties. Moody puts it up. Good from downtown. But they still trail by 16. Paul passes it up court. Bernard goes up. Restrepo has it. And that's his third rebound of the contest. 2:56 left in the game.
The D really did his job there to make him change the shot.
Misfired on that last three by Moody. Hansen feeds it to the right, to the stripe, kicks it out to the outside. Warsaw passes it to the corner, takes it up, snatched by Salisbury, and that's his sixth rebound of the game. The steal by Baldwin,
the intercept, what great reflexes. He pounced in and picked that one off easily.
Warsaw has it. Out left. Pass. Left wing. Hansen catches it. Right side. Salisbury brings it up the floor. Moody from deep. Got it. He's got 12. Bernard inbounds the ball. And they call goaltender. They'll give him the ball. Bonfield is needed out on the floor. He didn't get much of a rest. .141 left in the game. Crow dishes it to the elbow. Moody backs down, takes the shot, too strong. Hansen uses the crossover, top of the key. Paul hands it off. Skips it to the left wing. Hansen. Double clutches, pulled in by Restrepo. But they still lead by 15. Hawaii is really struggling. Crow pulls the trigger. Trifecta!
He's got a lot of heart to be out in the court with that injury. You've got to appreciate his toughness.
Bounces it to the right side. Grabbed inside by Bonfim. It's one-on-one. Takes it up. Fasten your seatbelts. Here's the State Farm drive of the game.
That's a go-to guy right there.
Warsaw inbounds the ball. 6 second differential between the shot clock and the game clock. But it's tracked down by Paul. Baldwin goes up, drops in the floater.
They should hold on to the lead, Vern. If they play smart, they can walk away with the win.
Crow from long range. He rips down the rebound.
That's another rebound for a team that's doing a great job on the boards. They've got a big edge there today.
Bernard gets it. Right wing. Passes to the elbow. Off the mark. And that's the ball game. New Mexico knocks off the Warriors 60-48. Now we'll bring you our player of the game. Now let's go back to Greg Gumbel with today's version of the Pontiac game-changing performance.
Thanks, Vern. Welcome, everyone, to the 2K Sports Studios. I'm Greg Gumbel, and we're set to bring you the Pontiac game-changing performance.
It's no secret that getting momentum on your side is one of the keys to winning basketball games. The New Mexico Lobos took off on a huge scoring run that all began on this play right here. This sparked the run that simply broke the back of the opposition.
Thank you, Greg. This is Vern Lundquist for Tracy Wolfson and Bill Raftery. We hope you enjoyed this presentation of College Hoops on 2K Sports.